Hi, my name is Ronnie Scadina, and I'm born in the United States. This is my son, Elijah. Say hi, Elijah.
Hi.
Now, every time I'm with my son, and he gets a toy, like this kind of a toy, I say, son, where was this toy made? And what does he say?
In China.
In China. Everything's made in China. So then, I find this toy, right? My grandfather gives me this toy, which is his great-grandfather. And this is a Tonka truck. Okay, now this Tonka truck was made in 1983. That's when I was a kid. And so I asked my son, I said, son, what toy do you like better? And what does he say? Which toy do you like better? No. What toy do you like better?
I like that one.
You're ruining the commercial. You like this one better because why? Because
it goes up and down.
Right. And so we find that the better toy is made in the United States. But unfortunately, for my son's generation, everything's made in China. So what I told him is I said, son, I want you to know about a song called Born in the USA. Showed him how to go on the internet using an application and downloading a song called Born in the USA. And so now we're going to play that song. Are you ready, Elijah?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Let's sing. Because it's all about my Tonka truck, baby. Forget China. No, it's about the USA. So, just a word to American consumers. Man, it's all about the Tonka truck. Forget about the cheap crap they make in China. I mean, it's sick of this stuff. I want my kid to have American toys. You know what I'm saying?